Natchez, and we're here with Mr. Lewis Sullivan, and he's going to give us an interview. We would like to hear a bit of a background about you.
I was born in Boston, Massachusetts in 1856. I attended many schools, including the BU School of Art. I never really liked the school, like, really in that way, in that sense. I was really more of a, I taught myself how to do things. Yeah, and that's basically a little bit of background information about myself.
So what influenced you with architecture?
What influenced me was many things, but the main focus for my influence was Michelangelo's work. He was a man of being very creative. He invented new things, and I was a big fan of creating new things. And I enjoyed architecture, so I wanted to bring something new to the plate for architecture. And decided to take a couple of his things and incorporate something new to it.
So I heard you did a lot of traveling. How did that affect your design of your buildings?
Well, like I said, I was very influenced by Michelangelo's work. I spent a lot of time in Europe. Also, the point where I wanted to create something new, like I said, that's where I created this whole philosophy behind form follows function. When I bring it to America, a lot of people frowned upon it. I wasn't getting too much good feedback because everybody was still in the stage of traditional and, you know, just very stuck in that time frame. And I just wanted to create something new, so I created, you know, form follows function. You want to live in a building that follows the functions that you wanted to do.
What is one of the most famous buildings you've designed?
One of the most famous buildings I've designed, I would have to say definitely the auditorium building in Chicago. My partner at the time, Adler, he laid down all the construction, the framework of the actual building, and I basically put the skin on the building. I designed it from the inside out, from the facade to the interior to the stairs to basically to the floor, down to detail. It was one of the projects I enjoyed the most at the time.
Do you have any other favorite designs?
A couple of my other work consisted of back in Ottawa, Minnesota. I actually constructed the actual National Farmers Bank. I added a lot of detail, a lot of curvature, a lot of motifs. I was inspired by nature a lot. You could tell by a lot of my motifs have nature in them, within them. I have a lot of work that I did. It's like very, very are like natural. And one of my last works that I actually produced was actually the Krauss Music Store. I actually constructed the facade to it. I added form follows function to it. It has all my principles, and I'm very proud to say that I actually took part in that project.
Have you ever influenced any other architects?
I believe that I influenced my good pal, Frank Lloyd Wright. You could see my philosophy through his work. form follows function, just the way the building is constructed. Like I said, the buildings basically are function to how the building is shaped. It's an honor to say that such an architect like Frank Lloyd Wright is actually influenced by an architect like myself.
It was nice talking to you, and thank you for coming in.
It was a pleasure being here, and thank you for having me.